she looks upon me with worshipful eyes as I work at my home computer. Undaunted in her devotion, she climbs up my knee to attract my attention. I pat her about the head and back to avoid those painful claws that cling and pierce my skin. She cares not if we are rich or poor, living in a hovel or palace. She does not care who I sleep with or how I vote. My feline friend does not scold me with trembling paw while quoting chapters from Leviticus, and disregards my double chin and sagging thighs. Our love is without question, unwavering acceptance with no limits or bounds. Gazing into those beastly eyes as they peer through narrow slits, I drink of her soul. My heart is full. I shall not want. It is now midday. The huntress rests, drifting off to dream her Buffy dreams.